PBS 39 presents our Student Artist of the Week.
It's like I'm putting my emotions down on paper, or I'm putting them down on canvas. You know, I'm just kind of, I express my emotions that way. I do painting and I do photography a lot. Well, I love doing photography just because I like capturing different moods. I do pyrography, which is wood burning. Yeah, I like doing that a lot because I think it's interesting that I haven't really seen a lot of people doing it, so it's something that's different, and I like being different. I've been doing it ever since I was little. I think it's just because it's one thing that I really think I'm good at, and I'm confident in doing it.